I often get asked, how do you describe the factory of the future? It's a much more fluid, creative process with technologies and humans working side by side. The way CPG manufacturers are changing their approach to packaging is a perfect example. As packages become smaller and boxes are reduced, clearly it's making a positive environmental impact. But it's also a win for manufacturers who are able to get better positioning on e-commerce sites who tend to favor more efficient packaging materials. For mid-sized manufacturers, that is especially important. Those savings and those advantages are where they build momentum for growth. But developing one packaging operation for bulk shipping to retail and another for direct to consumer means more equipment to monitor and maintain. To integrate new systems, manufacturers will tap into the speed of 5G to track analytics in near real time. That means parts that need attention could essentially speak up and ask for help way before they become major maintenance issues. All that can be handled by machine vision and IoT sensors. These new technologies generate tremendous value, but they also generate tremendous amounts of data. A latency factor where there's a delay in data going out and data coming back in can actually create a negative opportunity. It's possible to avoid that altogether by processing data with near immediacy at the edge of your network. The outcome of that is edge-to-edge intelligence, which ultimately drives performance and better outcomes. For manufacturers of the future, growth can mean different things. You're starting to see cobots, where that's humans and robots working side by side. We're seeing drones applied to the factory floor. We're even seeing something fascinating called the self-assembly process, in which manufacturing items are to a degree building upon themselves. But as we look forward, it's still the magic and the precision of all these moving parts, data included, working together seamlessly to keep the manufacturing industry running.